Mic check, mic check. Microphone check, microphone check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a St. Paul's microphone check, microphone check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Microphone check, microphone check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You're good, hold on 1 second.
Microphone check, microphone check. 1, 2.
You're good.
Testing 1, 2, check 1, 2. It's a microphone test of St. Paul's Chapel. Testing 1, 2, check 1, 2. Audio test for video. Testing 1, 2, check 1, 2. Audio level test, check 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, St. Paul's Chapel. Audio video line level test. Check 1, 2, testing 1, 2. Check 1, 2, testing 1, 2. Audio signal test. Check 1, 2, testing 1, 2.
Well,
testing. Testing, testing, check 1, 2. Audio test for St. Paul's Chapel. Testing 1, 2. Line level test. Feedback threshold test. Testing 1, 2. Check 1, 2. It peaked there for a tiny bit. Check 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Audio line level test. Check 1, 2. Testing 1, 2.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for coming once again to St. Paul's Chapel as we commemorate the lives of all those who were lost on 9/11. We thank you for being part of this celebration is the wrong word, this remembrance of the events of that day and all of those heroes who sacrificed the greatest sacrifice for this city. We're going to begin in just a minute. If you have a bulletin, just follow along. There are some parts for you to be in as well. Thank you. Jesus sets before us the hope of the kingdom of God. All that is broken will be bound up in God's healing love. All that is marred by weakness and sin will be transformed by God's reconciling love. It is in this hope that we bring to God our prayers, ourselves, our remembrances, and look to God for the new life of the kingdom. Pray together. Lord, make us instruments of your peace. Where there is hatred, let us sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is discord, union. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. Grant that we may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Amen.
A reading from the book of Isaiah. In days to come, the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established as the highest of the mountains, and shall be raised above the hills. All the nations shall stream to it. Many people shall come and say, "Come, let us go up to the mountain of the Lord." He shall judge between the nations and shall arbitrate for many peoples. They shall beat their swords into plowshares and their spears into pruning hooks. Nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore. Now, as our Savior Christ has taught us, we are bold to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Most merciful God, whose wisdom is beyond our understanding, deal graciously with all those who grieve this day. Surround them with your love, that they may not be overwhelmed by their loss, but have confidence in your goodness and strength to meet the days to come. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. O God, you made us in your own image and redeemed us through Jesus, your Son. Look with compassion on the whole human family. Take away the arrogance and hatred which infect our hearts. Break down the walls that separate us. Unite us in bonds of love. And work through our struggle and confusion. Accomplish your purposes on earth. That in your good time, all nations and races may serve you in harmony around your heavenly throne. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Into your hands, loving God, we commend all those we love but see no longer. Receive them into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace, into the glorious company of the saints in light. Amen. And now may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace and faith, so that you overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen. Go in peace, everyone. To love and serve the Lord this day and every day. Thanks. Amen.
Usually we have them out in the church here.